So the second group of cars now completes their hot laps. Joey Armistead on the pole. Magic Matt Dooley outside of him. The future of late model racing right there. A 19-year-old and another 19-year-old. Clifton Moran on the inside on the 007. Matt Larson on the outside of him. Did not like that start, so we'll try it all over again. Trey White in the 16 car, Rucker Orr, the yellow 99.
It's gonna get interesting. And out of turn four, green flag drops, here we go. Oh no, that start is not gonna work. Matt Larson, they'll lead the charge, and it's off. Here we go. Clifton Hoghead Moran has went to the front. Larson and Dooley squared off for third. But Hoghead, he'll lead lap number one. That's Senoia Sizzler, known as Julian. I'm saying Julian all over your lead off four. And Hoghead has got it down in as he leads lap number two. Julian Armistead still hunting at the bottom for your race leader. Buckle is going to bring it pit side. His night is now over. Halfway in, halfway to go. Clifton Moran showing out. But Joey Armistead digging down at the catfish bottom and coming for him.
Armistead trying down low, and Hoghead slams the door. The kid chasing the veteran as they come out of turn four. If Armistead could get that car to settle down, he might be able to make a run on Moran. He's only got two more times to try it. The white flag will fly. It's time to put up or shut up for Joey Armistead. And just like that, Hoghead will go to victory lane. Armistead will settle for second. Dooley third. Larson in the number four spot. And Trey White will round out your first five. But Clifton Moran, Hoghead, picking up heat race victory number two. And if all goes well in front.